Goodnight Moon by Margaret Wise Hill was written in the 40s, and since that time has become one of the most beloved children's books in the United States. I know that it was read to me countless times as a child. It's one of the very first books that I learned to read. And now that I have a six-year-old son, I can say conservatively, I have read that book 1,000 times to him. My wife, Hila Plitman, the soprano, has probably read it 1,000 times herself. It's just become our tradition. We read it every night to our son before he goes to sleep. And somewhere, I don't know, around the 500th reading of this book, it started to sound like lyrics to me, poetry to be said. And it seemed to me a natural, just a sweet little lullaby that I could write and sing to my son every night. We went into the process of getting permission to use it and discovered that no one had been given permission ever to use the text to set to music. And HarperCollins was so generous. They had heard some of my choral music before and graciously granted us permission. What was amazing to me is how quickly it kind of came out of me. I think I realized that I had for years been singing it inside of myself, and then just took not very long at all to get it down on paper. Of course, my wife is singing it, which makes it even more special to me. And now my son sings it in the bathtub at night before he goes to sleep, which just breaks my heart. So beautiful. This is Goodnight Moon.